At first I didn't think that I was cut enough to bleed.